Hello! So here's a quiz with a difference. Can you work out who the biblical male is just by looking at the middle part of their name? Maybe tricky for some, or all of you. 20 questions. Let's begin.